So we're back in the hunt. Last video I forgot to put my car, which didn't hurt because I also didn't say much. About Lawrence, so he was the first vicar. He also met the vicar nowadays, who didn't be killed her. It was Vicar Amelia. This guy was the first vicar. And apparently he got that rune, and well, they didn't really fear the old blood. They experimented and they took the blood, so that's and they embraced the beast. That's probably what made Lawrence. It's probably what made Lawrence turn into a beast and starting this tradition. Vicar Amelia, when we get to her, she also doesn't seem to be fearing the old blood, and she's like the inheritor. She was actually saying to embrace the blood. So the story of Lawrence. He was at Bergenwart. He split with Willem. I think he eventually got the beast embrace. It says that it's one of the foundations of the healing church. He got the beast embrace and start turning into a beast. He became like the first cleric beast. Then he was probably killed. We might have actually crossed his body. There's lots of bodies of beasts killed throughout Yharnam, of this kind of cleric beasts. He was killed. And they took his head, and that's the head that we see in the waking world where Vicar Amelia is. His real head was put in the nightmare, and it was what we found, but he's kind of destined to search for it, although he's a mindless beast, he will never get his memories back. But he's destined to look for his skull without no clear understanding of why. It doesn't bring back his memory, so he's definitely just a beast now. Lots of things to buy. I'll actually level up.
Welcome home, good hunter. What is it you desire? Very well. Let the echoes become your strength. Let me stand close. Now shut your eyes.
I think I'll just leave it. Farewell,
good hunter. May you find your worth in the waking world.
I'll find some. I got already stuff that I could use with arcane, but I don't know. I didn't explore the game that well. Okay, with this. I don't know how to do a thing. Just need to crush them. 2, I think I need to crush 5. Probably we'll need to do some co-op, so might need to wait for the next, for new game plus. Because I decided I will try to do everything with this character. Now I don't know if I should just proceed to the Hunter's Nightmare. I also have the orphanage key. I think I'm going to the orphanage first. How do I go there? Let's see the wards. So Halt defeated Ludwig and Lawrence, and for now he's okay with the nightmare. It's pretty insane over here. This level, I have not many chances at all. So we're going to explore the choir part of the lore. So the sky and the cosmos are one. As far as I understand, the choir had something to do with they starting using the phantasms, and that's something to do with finding the holy medium. I think it's kind of implied a bit that the Britas might have been the first great one that they kind of commune. Also, that piece that was at Josefka, like that looked like a extraterrestrial. That is clearly has something to do the choir, so there's fake Yoseska might be a choir member. There is the orphanage. So the choir found orphans and apparently they experimented on them. Of their experiments, I'm not sure what exactly these little things are. For New Game Plus, I'll actually have a look at all. I'll actually have a look at all of the lore to see if I can have a good understanding. What's going on as soon as I see things happening. So for instance, because I never read the things carefully, I never had understood that Vicar Amelia was actually the inheritor of Lornas. Okay. So the choir also seems to be at conflict with the School of Masses. And the lore of this game is actually very complicated. I really like it. It's my favorite game, and I think one of the reasons is because I played it all the way through maybe 3 or 4 times and I haven't fully understood everything. It is a really deep lore. Oh, this is too powerful. I don't know exactly where the boss is, and I think there is a fog gate the first time you go to the bosses, so I think I'll have to trim this video because I think the boss is not that far away. Also a really easy boss. There's not many bosses that can be like objectified as easy. Okay, Cosmic Eye Patch, what is this? More lore about the choir. So what makes it really hard to understand, to fully understand this game is there is no chronology. Makes it a bit harder to understand when and what is happening at any time, or how long the healing church was founded, and then there's Ludwig and there's German. They're both healing church hunters, so German must have been like the first maybe, and Ludwig was a different guy, but we don't have an idea of how long and what did happen exactly when German was the hunter. And it's not a particularly easy game to follow. I have played this area once before, but I found the area, I remember that the area was really easy. That until Labrietas, everything was quite straightforward. I don't think I died ever. Okay, we got there an orphanage key. Must be important. Should be a ways over there, so I'm going to explore a little bit over here. Okay, this is where I killed the wolf. Yes, perfect. Okay, so the choir, yeah, is the highest stratum of the healing church. So, all the Britas thing. Is there a French key for this thing here? I think the way forward is here, so let's check what was that guy over there. You're not on the wrong place, am I? No. Oh, he's making contact. Let's make contact. Make contact is like a minute. The full gesture. Maybe more. out now as the Orphanage key, so he's going down there. So I think that for New Game Plus, I'll read a little bit more of the PDS, the lore, because I didn't know most of the story, the lore, but there are lots of details that escape. So yesterday I was reading and I noticed I never knew the story of Walter. So you go to the story of Walter by going to look at what he's wearing in a constable garb, pretty much as the story of Walter, which is amazing. Okay, is this the way? Is this the right way? Can I not explore over here? Ah, this is a shard. Shortcut for the beginning. The way to go is just over here, I think. Yeah. A boss fight here.